I won't let you brainwash my wife. Your law of balance between spirits and humans has already hurt my brother. The Order of Monster Hunters isn't what it used to be. We used to protect against evil spirits. And now you serve them. It's not too late, Priscilla. I found the ancient scroll that will destroy all spirits. It's the only way to have peace.
No! People can't survive without spirits' help. We've learned to live in peace and harmony, and the rule of balance guarantees our safety.
If you're not with me, then you're against me.
We must help her. Her wound isn't deep, but I don't know what spell he used.
Thank you. You're Helen Lyngren's daughter, aren't you? Your mother is one of our best professors. I'm glad you'll be studying here. Who was that masked man? I have some ideas, but I can't be sure. He used forbidden magic that can kill spirits. I only survived because I'm half spirit and half human. He summoned several monsters around the academy. We neutralized most of them, but we should check for any that remain. Thomas and I will check outside. Why don't you visit your mother in the spirit history classroom? Here, you'll need this.